Hi all, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. Yeah, I'm standing here inside this cave. We were out here on the side of the house where we jumped down and then got booted, disconnected from the server. Yes, last time, yeah, in the last video. I need to stop saying tomorrow and tomorrow because I make three videos a day, and yeah, if I continue saying tomorrow, you guys will be like, didn't he make three videos a day and stuff like that? Yeah, sorry about that. Okay, yeah. So I went in here. We had a quest in here. You remember these three guys here? We saved them. Yeah, they're apparently in here. I don't know why they chose to go in here, but yeah, they're apparently just mauled down these two guards right here. So I talked to this guy, and we're gonna bust through this wall right here. This here is my scanning for NPC found, rare NPCs. So yeah, it does that sometimes. It lights up and then that thing comes and bottom, yeah. Oh well. I have a sneaking suspicion that at the end of this, we're going to have to choose one of them to be our new companion, or a new follower in our garrison. So yeah, but first let's bust this bad boy open here. There we go. Walking over this. Why the planks here not catching on fire? I don't know. It is lava, right? It looks like lava or just hot boiling soup. Oh my god. Okay, hey, here we go. Goddamn big fat fucko. Let's break out the old army of darkness. Let's have some fun with this fat fucko. And here they come. To the rescue! Ow. I gotta be careful. He's taking over Bruno. Stunned. There we go. Split up and meet back at the Akari. And Dakoko, whose axe is yours for now, Blue? Okay, cool. Okay. Whoa! Did you see that? Man, that Draenei can jump. Oh my god. Okay, that's done. Now, what? I have to go back down here somewhere? Apparently, yeah. Corgron's Hubble. Something in here. Hey, how you doing? You wanna get killed? Would you look at that? Majestic bird of some type. Okay. There we go. Come on, kid. Did my father send you? I'm told them would be find a way to spring me. Thanks. Stranger, yeah, no problem. Whoa, what the hell? Oh shit, goddamn. Blizzard, fuck you! Why would you make a hole you can fall down into, goddammit? Oh, would you look at this guy? Why can't I kind of spring him? Whoa, hey, shut up! Stupid orc. Ogre? Actually, this is an ogre. Sorry, not an orc. It's an affront to nature! Shut up and die, would you? Okay, it seems like we're done here. We gotta figure out where the heck these rares. Ooh! Ogre brewing kit? What the bloody bucko creates an alcoholic beverage. Hey, how you doing? You want an axe to the face? Well, actually, it's a polearm to the face. Sorry, it was a polearm. Sorry, I didn't mean to offend the X users. Oh, shit, fuck it. Ah, there's another guy. First you get a blast of cold, then you get a forearm to the face. And I'm gonna rip you. Not a forearm to the face, there we go. And he's dead, but he should be up here somewhere. He should spawn any minute now. Any second now, come on. Come on! God, I told ya. Hey! Look at that! We got a show! And you know what? I'm gonna see me some life for him. Hey, X to the face! Oh, full arm to the face, actually. There we go. Need go around mineral water. Use Bruce up a special surprise. 7 days cooldown. 7 days cooldown! What the fuck? Oh, this is awesome. This one that has a 1 hour cooldown. Well, no, maybe not a little. Okay, let's say. Oh! Slay. Savage slave orc master. Okay, we have to slay that guy. Okay, where is he? Hey, how you doing? One axe in the face. Oh no, you don't. Okay, where is this? Where is this buster? Ah, what is this guy? Nope. Ah, there he is. I challenge you. Oh, maybe not. Okay, maybe I have to go through a whole goddamn ritual things before he comes down. Okay. Ah. Get over here, you big, nasty, one-eyed son of a bitch. That was a little bit too easy. Next! Oh, no. It's a little guy that I wanted to, have as a mount. Next! Here he comes. Oh. Don't stand in fire. Oh, that was close. Okay, done and done. Let's mount up on our majestic white cat. Here I come to save the day. Oh, wait a minute. There you go. That big pussy cat. He's a puss. He's too goddamn afraid to go in. Get him himself, goddamn puss. Oh yeah, that reminds me. What do you guys think? Should we name this guy Slobber Puss? As in, like in Skyrim, we had Slobber Puss.
Have you any news? We will persevere.
Speak. Come, speak with me.
Okay.
Let us speak. The throne of spirit will always triumph.
You bring news?
Okay, I thought we could choose, but apparently we only get this guy.
This too shall pass.
Okay.
Ora teramus.
Where you go, I will. Nice. 10 followers.
Greetings, Mano Ekta, my friend.
Mano Ekta. Okay, I need to go back up here, but there's some kind of stuff you're ready to turn in, and there's also something here. And chunk of Lord Crater. Or Crater Lord. Okay, you must finish the quest before this element gets removed. Okay. Well, that is the Crater Lord. But apparently he is not a rare for me at this time. And I don't know why. He's a level 93 and he should be fairly easy to take out. Getting friends to help me, nice. Nice, my guild just challenged him. Okay. Cool. Well, I got a chunk of the Crater Lord. And now he should... Yeah, now he should be... Oh, cool. A rare for me. Seems to be some... Whoa. How you doing, little raptor? Whoa, take it easy there, boy. Boyo. Okay.
Is this one of yours?
Lord. Think so.
Blood and thunder.
I found this one skulking nearby. She claims to be an ally of yours. Is this true, or does she cook slowly over the fire?
Go.
This is one of my allies.
Go forth to victory.
Yeah. Thank you, Rexar.
I am listening.
What were you doing out here? What the bloody fuck is that? Is a necklace with a little bird skull? Yeah. Oh, we're slowly creeping up towards my
Be brave. You are not alone.
Gotcha.
Melanora Akar.
Thrall, hold. Strength. Dabu.
Hey, I can send some mail to Belinda Packy. I've gotten something that she might want. This, and this. Okay, some of them are soulbound. Rest. I can just sell. Okie dokie. What the? P-U-F-F-E, a puffer. Now look at the size of that goddamn pig. It's a Pumba on steroids, goddammit. Okay. I apparently need to go down and do something with these guys here. Ah, don't tell me that, little! Oh my god. So weak. Sadly, I have to kill him. Is it just me or is that a little bit too easy? Apparently there's some kind of a quest thingy up here. He thinks. I see. Hey, I got chained. How lovely. Okay, they could have made it a little bit harder. When you get chained, you actually share damage, so it would be harder and for me to just kill him. Of course, it wouldn't kill me, but it would get me down in health faster because I would actually be damaging myself. Now that would have been a cool... Whoa, look at this guy! Damn, he's big. Hey, how you doing? Big goddamn ugly bird. Hey. Okay. Need to kill a few of these, apparently. Go 2 pieces of hard shell. I must admit, this looks awesomely cool. Look at this guy here. Gorg the Uncreator? Uncreator? Lord. Whoa. What the bloody fuck is that up there? Well, there's a little guy over there. I must admit, everywhere I look, man, this is so cool! Oh, yeah. Well, we need to find more of those little, Wait a minute. I am seeing a rare? Some harvestables and something else. Where? Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Ah, there it is. A giant spear of some sort. God damn it. Well, that was worth some money. Okay, I guess it is somewhere over here. And then that comes up again. God damn it. So, whoa. This sounds so goddamn funny. Okay. And we also need to slay these guys. Apparently also have to kill these things. Lovely. I'm thinking that egg is inside the cave. You look cool, the maester's not. Whoa. That's a cool looking egg. And we get... Oh! Warm garden egg. Duration 7 days. This egg is hatching into something. Cool! Oh my god, I can't wait to see what that, what it gonna hatch into. So yeah, let's see here. Where can we move? Huh? Don't I already have, I think, no, yeah, I have that quest. Fell armament, yeah. Only works while fighting against creatures on the Timeless Isle. Scram! Okay, I need to... I've broken the eggs, I have killed the gnibblers thingies. I need to kill... What, 4 more of those... Those. Hmm. last one. Nice. 62,000. Damn. Okay, who is that? Who the heck? Who the fuck is this guy? Galore of the... What the bloody heck? Who's this guy? Okay, what do we got up here? We got a crossbow. We got some supply crates. And we got a purified egg of some kind. Let's see... No, the supply crates are up behind him, apparently. Hey, a mammoth! Sadly, I can't punt him. Okay. Aha, the supply crates are down here somewhere. Can't quite get a look at him. Okay. Where does the lead to? Ah, there's a cave entrance over there. Okay, cool. Well, let's jump in and say hello. Ah, there they are. Thank you. I'm pretty sure we're gonna end up here, down here somewhere. I'm gonna end up here, down here again. What is this? Ah, nice! So that is a arrow to the rare! Cool! Cool mace! If only it was, it looked like this with the, yeah. Like that. Okay. Oh, so the rare is over here. Let us see what kind of creature this is. They're stuck in time? Whoa, what the bloody fuck is this thing? Okay, let's see. Can we check this guy on? Even though we don't need to, but... Okay, we can take these on quite easily. I just want to make sure that I can take them on. So, if they do, if I do accidentally hit one of them and they attack, then I know I can still kill them. I'm guessing that we have to go down here and find the rare. Nope. That's just one. Could it be another? Whoa, here we go. Well, I thought it was up here, but nope. Where the heck can he be? And what is trying to get up here? No, it's definitely not him. Ah, yeah, if I had the one from the lumber mill, I could do that one. Okay, I don't know about that guy. Okay, cool. Onward, let's continue. We still have something over here we can take. Oh, look at that, the crossbow's right up there. Did you guys see it? Right there. Whoa, what happened? Oh, fuck, did I lose it? Because my inventory was full? Oh, bloody hell, I think I lost it. Ah, well, it was a crossbow. I couldn't use it for anything other than selling it. So, yeah. Well, as they're doing their thing. Over here. Hey, how you doing there, buddy? Even though he's dead, they still spread outwards. Man, I gotta figure out how to get. Oh, nice. This is actually quite a nice trinket, actually. Strength, when your attack hits, you have a chance to gain critical strike for 30 seconds. Nice. That's actually quite a cool one. But still nothing that I want to use. What have we got over here? Got a little settlement, and it seems like there are some knives over here we can get also. And that would be a horde settlement. Or, no. This is the Blackrock encampment! This is the Blackrocks! Nice. How you doing? Okay. So. Okay. Somewhere around here. There we go. Very nice. What are they doing? I don't want to know. I love my obliterate. Hey, how you doing there, big guy? I spy with my little eye something that's not on their list. This is a container that is not on too much wood. Okay. What? Okay, did that. Oh, bloody fuck. It took me too long. Oh. Oh, man, me just standing here. Like a derp. Oh well. Okay, let's see here. Gotta go back and get those Gnorn crystals. But yeah. That is going to have to wait until the next episode. Because we have already reached the old wrapping up point. So yeah. Oh, ow. Ow. Okay, it's not that. Okay, cool. So shut up. Thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.